Society is complex and ever-changing. You're constantly pulling or being pulled, like a fly that's just fallen into a spider's web, or like the spider. The rope is like our hands, or like an extended antenna, or like the words we use, for instance, when we say, good morning, how are you? Or perhaps it's like the thoughts in our minds, like looking at each other. Either you're thinking of her, or she's thinking of someone else. In this way, the rope is pulling us all, binding us together.
We look.
We observe.
We stare.
And then there's temptation and attraction.
Orders and obedience.
Conflicts.
No!
Intimacy. Exclusion.
No!
Entanglement.
No!
Abandonment.
No!
Emulation.
No!
Evasion.
No!
Repulsion.
No!
Pursuit.
Encircling.
No!
Congregation.
No!
Fragmentation.
No!
Dismiss. Eddie. Thank you.
Oh,